some of that.
They took the best score out of 10 and they compiled them together. Whoever had the highest score at the end won. And it got pretty technical. We started getting into scores like 4.5s and 4.8s and 3.1s. And it was neck and neck until the end there. So the way we had it set up was, it was a winner takes all kind of deal. There's no first, second, third, or place. It was just the best skater gets the prize. So with the score of 22.40, winning by 0.6 points. Ooh. 0.6 is none other than Cody Euler. Yeah. Everybody give it up. Everybody did a great job tonight.
Great job.
Second place was Gage with a score of 21.80. Give it up for Gage. And third was David Zion-Panopin with a score of 19. So the first place winner got a $40 gift card to Shank and Tittle in the Valley Mall.
Oh.
So congratulations.
Too bad it won't get you anything.